What is up, y'all? Happy freaking Tuesday. We are here at the gym after work, same 6:30 p.m. It is a bit late and your girl's already a little bit exhausted from working all day. So we're gonna make it sweet and simple, upper body day with 35 minutes of cardio. I did about 8 minutes of cardio yesterday, but I don't know if I wanna add that to here because it wasn't very consistent. So let's see how I feel once I get in, and we'll adjust according to that. But stay tuned. Super setting front delts. So, with some front raises and some Y raises as usual. Okay guys, this is our next set. We're right into some side delts. Starting with these, gonna move to cables after. Little 10-second rest. That's all I got, right? I'm gonna do some row delts and call it a day. So I forgot to film my side raises, so we move right into some rear delts. Now we're gonna go do some arms. Okay, you guys, we are done with the workout. We gotta make it fast and simple. Outro, because this is about to die, that's why it's blinking. My voice can go out any point, at any moment. But I wanted to let you guys know I'm eating this peanut butter brownie overnight oat that I was supposed to eat this morning, right now post-workout, as a treat, because I deserve it. But this is my favorite, one of my favorite. The other favorite is my Fettella that I ate past 2 days. Hummus Fit peanut butter brownie overnight oats. Comes with a spoon. You puncture the side, rip the whole bad baby away. And I'm gonna savor every single bite of this because it's like my cheat meal, okay? This is the reason I don't crave anything sweet. It is protein filled. If I was to tell you how much protein it has 30 grams of protein, 44 carbs, 17 fat, and 9 grams of fiber. Guess what's the fiber gonna do for me tomorrow? It's gonna make me go bathroom before my check-ins, hopefully. So, the whole thing, it doesn't come out. But anyways, I am in love with oats overnight, overnight oats from Hummus Fit. So if you've never tried it, give it a try. I don't have a code. I'm not sponsored at all. This is my own finding and own buying. So definitely 100%. I would never recommend something for you to try if it's not good. So try it. You're going to thank me later. Other than that, I'm going to enjoy this my whole ride back. Other than that, the workout went great. Did my cardio. Felt really good. I had the other flavor of the Odyssey drink, the purple. It's like blackberry flavoring, whatever. It was top tier. Like, the flavor was way better. At the end, it tastes like a beer. I don't know why. But at the end, it tastes like a beer. So definitely give it a try. Those drinks are not to play with. Literally, I was so focused that I was forgetting to record each exercise that I was doing. So I ended my exercise with bicep curls and tricep pushdowns. So didn't record that because I was so focused in it. I completed all 4 sets without, like, you know, rushing or anything. And I was just chill, like really focused doing it. And then the workout or the cardio went by super fast too. So I didn't record there either. But definitely, those drinks are nothing to play with. They're really good for focus, and it's basically very healthy. Not sponsored there either. Try it out on your own risk. Let me know in the comments below how you like it. I got it from the Olympia, and my brother ordered it, so I tried it that way. That's that way. But since my coach has shortened my exercises, I didn't do as many, if you have noticed, from the last previous weeks, so that's why. Other than that, tomorrow is check-in. Your girl is pumped. I was trying my posing in there in between my sets, and I was like, my posing has gone from 0 to 80%, okay? Not 100, because it's 80, nobody's perfect, and it's a constant practice. The more leaner you get, the better it gets, so remember that. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you later. Bye.